applies to all in their respective places. I'm going to come from John 8, verses 36, and I'll read it in your hearing. So if the Son sets you free, you will be free indeed. I need you to look at your neighbor real quick and say, neighbor,
T-G-I-F.
All right, here we go. Many people look at Friday as one of the best days of the week. But I have anybody that kind of agrees with me? As a matter of fact, today is the day of Friday. Perhaps many of you were excited about this day because you were able to come to this conference and you were probably excited because you were able to go to the beach. Or you were probably excited because it's James Tate. Because it definitely wasn't me. But I know that a lot of people like Friday because, you know, you went through a lot of work and you went through a lot of dedication to school on Monday. You did the same for Tuesday. You did the same for Wednesday. You did the same for Thursday. But there is something about Friday. You may have had to go to work. You may have had to get your education. But now you're here.
Yeah.
And you're about to prepare yourself. Now, I know I said that the name of this message is TGIF, but it doesn't stand for thank God, it's Friday. So I need you to look at your neighbor one time and say, neighbor. And if this doesn't get you excited, I don't know what else
to do.
But TGIF is not thank God, it's
Friday.
It's thank God, we're free.
Because
I know I'm not doing it right now, and I know we gotta move on. So, and it's not my time, my turn. So, go ahead and dance. That's not what we see. They told me 5 to 7 minutes. I'm at 4 minutes and 37 seconds.